Hi there, this is Cherie Phillips speaking. Today I want to talk to you about some insights that I've learned from Bill Murray. You may remember Bill Murray from like Ghostbusters and stuff. And these are just some of the things he shared publicly that I want to talk to you about. So the first one is, he says, be an individual who takes care of others. So first, take care of yourself, and then you will have the ability to take care of others, which I thought was a really nice saying for everyone. Second thought from Bill Murray that I learned was be open to all possibilities. Try to be available for life to happen to you. Create the life that you want. Third insight from Bill Murray is try not to focus on the bad. Stay optimistic, stay positive. Think of the good things, basically, which I totally live by. I love that. Fourth insight from Bill Murray is respect. Now, every time I say respect, I want to start singing R-E-S-P-E-C-T, but I'm not going to for you today. And basically, he says he thinks romance basically starts with respect, and I completely agree with that. Fifth insight from Bill Murray is don't just coast through life. Life is not a dress rehearsal. Get out there and make it happen. Just get out there and live. Sixth insight from Bill Murray is be someone at all times. Be unique, be yourself, be exactly who you want to be yourself. Seventh insight from Bill Murray is accept the past, accept what's happened in the past, accept what's gone in the past, and then move on from there. Eighth insight is relax, just relax. The more relaxed you are, the better everything, the better you are at everything. So those are eight quick insights that I've learned from Bill Murray. I hope you found them of use. Please let me know. Please like, comment, or share this video, and I wish you a fantastic day. Bye bye.